Hello, coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. We have a few questions from the media. First
Hello.
One, an unbelievable result for you. What do you think the team did right?
I think we believe in that we could win the match. Since the beginning, we fight to get the 3 points. We started well. We score in a set piece. Then they draw. And we have an unbelievable situation to score the 2-1 before the halftime. Second half was very even, no, without not clear situations till the second yellow card to Tara, and after it was going to be difficult to win the match, but we saw character. I think we at in counter attacks we saw that we can be and we are a very competitive team, and I'm very happy that we got the 3 points tonight.
10 men on the park, yet you win by scoring 3 goals. Was it the quality of play or is it the character of the team?
Well, both. The character of the team, of course, but also the quality, no? Because I think also tonight we created a lot of chances to score. Costa scored in a very good set piece, and also Jordan scored 2 goals. He had another one, and we had good chances tonight to score goals.
Last game, you had to apologize to the fans after the result. Mm. But today, after the game, before the game, what did you try to do different?
Prepare the game as always, as best as possible. It's our job. Analyzing the opponent, focusing in the key aspects of the game. I think we prepare well. Even we changed a little bit the formation, and it was a good match and more important, a good result.
Do you think the team played to the potential for the first time ever this season today?
No, I think that we play perhaps not the whole game, but in some patches of the games we play with football better than tonight. But it's true that we were very competitive tonight against a team that is a tough team. It's a team that they have, for example, one of the best strikers in the league, that they have, they are very dangerous in the set pieces with the two central defenders, that they have two very fast wingers. So as to the best teams in the league, ATK, Bengaluru, Bengoa, they won in the last minute, it's a very, very tough team and a very difficult team.
You took off Sahal the moment you scored the second goal. What was the reason for that?
No, the reason was to organize the team to prepare to win the match. No, in fact, after the change, we scored another goal and we play more counter attack with Rahul in the side.
Your defense still seems to be an area of concern. How are you looking into that?
Tonight is a day to enjoy the win. Of course, in every match when you are winning and when we are losing, there are things to improve. But tonight is a moment to enjoy and to congratulate the players.
Last question, coach. Apart from the 3 points, do you think this win will specifically give belief to this team?
Yes. I believe in this team. I believe in that we can play good football and we can get good results. And hopefully, it's going to be the plot point as the movies, no? The plot point of this season tonight. Hopefully.
Thank you for your time, coach. Good luck next game.
Thank you very much.